Welcome and thanks for joining me to do songs and rhymes with your little ones. We're going to do some busy day rhymes to help you get through all those different times in your day, all the different things that you do in your day, like changing diapers and feeding your little one and getting them dressed. All of these things we do every day, and sometimes doing them with a song or a rhyme makes it a little bit easier and a little bit more fun. So let's start with a rhyme for diaper changing, and it's called One Button, Two Button. One button, two button, three button, four. Changing baby's diaper like we've done before. Four buttons, three buttons, two buttons, one. Changing baby's diaper, now we are done. Lots of fun, nice clean bum. And you can repeat that one over and over again as you need to as you're changing diapers. Now that we have diapers on, we need to get baby dressed. So let's do a song called Baby Put Your Pants On. Baby put your pants on, pants on, pants on. Baby put your pants on, one, two, three. Baby put your pants on, pants on, pants on. Baby put your pants on, one, two, three. Legs to the left, legs to the right. Wiggle and jiggle and pull them on tight. Legs to the left, legs to the right. A wiggle and a jiggle and pull them on tight. Baby, put your pants on, pants on, pants on. Baby, put your pants on, one, two, three. Baby, put your pants on, pants on, pants on. Baby, put your pants on, one, two, three. Very good. And you can do that with mitts, or with socks, or with shoes, anything that you need help getting onto your little one. That song helps you get through that. Now, while you've got your little one getting dressed and changed, we have another fun tickly rhyme that you can do called Pizza Baby. And this one is for when they're lying down, and it goes like this. First we need the dough. Pizza baby, pizza baby, pizza baby, pizza baby. Then we spread the sauce. Pizza baby, pizza baby, pizza baby, pizza baby. Then we sprinkle the cheese. Pizza baby, pizza baby, pizza baby, pizza baby. Then we eat it up. And we give some kisses and tickles. And the more you do that one, the more your little one will come to anticipate the end and will love that part of it. Now, we also have to do lots of bathing and washing up in our days. So let's do a song about a bar of soap. And it goes like this. Oh, I wish I were a little bar of soap. Scrub, scrub. Oh, I wish I were a little bar of soap. Scrub, scrub. Oh, I'd slippy and I'd slidey over baby's little hidey. Oh, I wish I were a little bar of soap. Scrub, scrub. Let's do that one again. Oh, I wish I were a little bar of soap. Scrub, scrub. Oh, I wish I were a little bar of soap. Scrub, scrub. Oh, I'd slippy and I'd slidey over baby's little hidey. Oh, I wish I were a little bar of soap. Scrub, scrub. Now we're all cleaned up. And maybe we're ready for a snack. So here's a song that you can use for snack time or for meal times or for whenever you're getting ready to feed your baby. And it's called Hungry Hungry. And it goes like this. Hungry, hungry, I am hungry. Table, table, here I come. I could eat a moose goose burger, 16 pickles and a purple plum. There are lots of words in that one, so let's repeat it. And remember that your baby never minds you repeating things over and over again. In fact, that's how we all learn. Hungry, hungry, I am hungry. Table, table, here I come. I could eat a moose goose burger, 16 pickles and a purple plum. Very good. Well, I hope you have fun in your busy days and keep on singing and reading and talking to your little ones.